Guys, hey guys, Koopa Troopa MacLean. Today I'm going to be doing a room tour and a fish update video. And, my god. I don't know what else to say. I just got done setting up another tank. I have like 7 tanks now, and it's kind of stressful keeping these fish, but I love keeping fish, though. Just, great hobby. Let's just get right into this. I'm kind of sick. And my back's hurting. So yeah, let's just get right into it. Yes, my room's dirty. I know I need to clean it up. But anyways, let's just start with this tank. So here I have 4 goldfish. Got a fantail, 2 commons, and an Oranda. I'm running a 10 to 30 gallon Tetra Whisper filter. 10 to 30 gallon? Yeah. 30 gallon? Yeah. Good fish. Not really that many decorations in it, but it's all right for now. They're happy, and I know there's not a light on this. I'll tell you guys why in a little bit, or I'll show you guys too. Here's another 10-gallon tank with 6 fish in it. Yeah, I know I shouldn't really have 6 fish in here, but it's gonna stay like that for now. And do you see that little decoration right there? It's a little Halloween decoration. Let's turn the light off. Yeah, it glows. It's pretty cool. It's like 2 LED lights in there, and it runs on a USB. I have a power bank right here. This is off of a like a charging wallet, but it broke. It lasts for a long time. So yeah, there's that. I'm running a five to ten gallon Tetra Whisper filter. Yeah, you can see it like right there. Oh no, well, that's in the way, but yeah, the 5 to 10 gallon Whisper filter. Over here, this is not a real tank. I have this goldfish in here for now because he was actually in here and he started attacking the Oranda right here. And you could kind of see, if my camera would focus, it kind of messed him up a little bit. Like his, he never looked like that. Yeah, I think if you go on one of my other videos, you would see that, you know, his, the fish just fucked him up. I don't know what else to say, but, yeah, this poor little guy. Oh, he just yawned. Oh, my God, that was cool. I caught that on camera. But, yeah, he was attacking that fish for no reason. So, I put him in there just for now. I know there's no filter running, but I'm going to put him back later whenever he behaves. Yeah. Let's do a little quick, like, desk tour. Yes, there's How to Train Your Dragon plushies everywhere. And I know it is a mess. But, yeah. Just a little cheap-ass chair right there. A dining chair. 2 hoverboards down there with some trash, and it's infested with fucking Five Nights at Freddy's plushies. My brother always likes to play with them in here, and I don't know where else to put them at. I think I'm gonna go throw them in my messy ass closet. See, there's my boosted board and my broken lamp that my cat broke. This lamp, it was right here. So he likes to jump on top of my bed. One time he jumped on the box, and the lamp was right there, and he knocked down the box somehow, and it just collapsed because this is made out of paper. So I hear, watch, like it tears just like paper. See, yep, it did the junk. I'm gonna throw it away. I don't really want to show the tanks too much, but messy. Yep, I know. Little laptops and shit. More trash. Here's my little like RC room, kind of. There's my Bandit VXO. More fucking Five Nights at Freddy's plushies. Chargers, boxes, Ollies. I am planning to do another Ollies adventure. Episode, I parted out Slash, a Nitro Slash, which needs a whole new engine, and yeah, that's the closet. I want to close it because I'm sick of looking at it, but yeah, that goldfish, he's going to stay in there for now, so yeah, all right, let's go over here. So, here's my 29-gallon fish tank with 12 goldfish. I got so many goldfish in here, and they're so happy. I think I'm running it's an Aquatech 20 to 40 gallon filter. It works pretty well. It's noisy, but it works. I have an automatic feeder right there. Stuff up on top of there. I have 4 common goldfish, 3 arandas, and two fantails and a blackamoor. This is the aranda right here. It doesn't really look like one too much, but it is. Here's my OG aranda, like Colin. He loves to swim around. He always follows my finger. Well, maybe not all the time, but he's just a happy, healthy goldfish. All the other ones are happy too. So, yeah. 12 goldfish in there. I believe there's 4 common goldfish. Yeah, okay. And a Ryukin. Okay, next tank. So, this is the tropical aquariums. So, this is the fish tank I got done setting up. I'm going to run this for a night. And I'll get some more fish later. I know it only has rocks and a little decoration right there. But I'll get more decorations, more plants. I'm running a 5 to 10 gallon top fin filter. Works fine. And about the lids. So, this is the Aquatech tank, and these all of these ones, or actually except for that one, are Tetra. Actually that's Aquatech tank too. So about the lids, so you know how this filter sticks out like that, I was gonna put one of these little lids on them, but here's the thing, there's no like opening right there where the filter can go, so that lid used to be right here, and I'd take that off, put it right here, and you can see it doesn't like really fit too well, but it'll work for now. I am gonna get some light strips for this one, and I know the reptile lids, but you know they work, so whatever. I had that one for a long time, that's why I have a little tear on it, and so. That's that tank. Here's one of the cooler tanks. Let me sit down because my fucking back hurts. So I just got these fish today, or except for two of them. I got them a couple of days ago. So I have two sword tails in there, 3 platies, 2 guppies, and a shark. The shark is not going to stay here for its entire life. I am gonna move it to a bigger fish tank, maybe to this one, or no, I can't put a shark with goldfish. I'm gonna get a bigger tank maybe. These fish like to follow each other, as you can see. Oh yeah, and I also have a Lyratel Molly in here too, which I haven't seen him. I actually don't know where he's at. Oh, there he is. Yeah. I'm running a 5 to 10 gallon Tetra filter. This is the newer model. And I have a pump right here. What the hell? With a little bubbler right there. It looks pretty cool. I have a little sign right here that says don't tap on the glass. A little pineapple. Just all that. These fish are really happy. And I have a heater right there. That heater actually came with this tank, but I just put it on here. It is 100 watts. I don't think it's a problem. I think it'll be fine, but and the light, I took that off of that tank just because. I put a little strip it there, and it has you know, the color changing mode. You can set it on clear. You could set it on a color like that, like pink. You could do blue, red, orange, just all of that. I think I'm gonna leave it on, like light blue. Yeah, that looks pretty cool. little close up look on them. I know these two look like platies, but I'm pretty sure they're swordtails. So, and yeah, they're big fish. So there's those fish. Get a little close up look on these fish too. Oh yeah, so that's so I had that fish like forever. Like, he's my longest lasting goldfish I've ever had. The thing though is that he is blind, unfortunately. So yeah, it's kind of sad, but he's still healthy, he's still good. Those fish, yeah, they love coming on top of the tank. Yeah, dirt. I need to get it clean now. I know all that nasty algae on it. Oh, a little thermometer right here. I believe it's on what, 67 degrees Fahrenheit. A little close up fish. Close up look on these fishies. And yeah, that's basically it. Oh yeah, it's the top of my bed if you want to see it. I have a little tree right there. Sick. All right, that's gonna conclude the room tour and fish update video. I know it's been a little while since I've released a video. I'm working on it, I really am. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.